2018, I ran into some conflict with the law, which led me to being in a rehabilitation center. While I was there in the beginning, I thought all hope was lost. But then I found myself being engaged in a lot of rehabilitation programs and skill-based activities, making better use of my time, and then I started getting back some hope and began moving forward. Before I got into the rehabilitation center, I had some issues. I used to pray for something better in my life, and something better has come. Maybe not in the best way expected, but my life has changed for the better. In the rehabilitation center, I learned a lot of things that I used in my life today, like barbering and business skills. Today I am looking forward to being an independent barber, using my business skills while I continue to do skills training. We all deserve a chance for change.
Give our children a chance for change through diversion, rehabilitation, and reintegration. This message is brought to you by the USAID OECS Juvenile Justice Reform Project 2, funded by the United States Agency for International Development. For more information, log on to oecs.org/JJRP.